sometimes they become a little bit harder. And Matt Cooke must be on the ice right now.
And here he comes. As soon as he came on, and Shawn Thornton. First shift for Cooke.
Thornton, 6'2", 217, 178 career fights.
Thornton has had 18 fighting majors this year. And down goes Cooke, and Thornton continues to pound away at him despite the fact that he's down. This is Cooke's fifth fight this season, the 16th of his career.
Well, that was a good battle between Cooke and Thornton. That's something everybody here wanted to see. I'm happy to see that both hockey players are on their feet and able to go to the penalty box, and we don't have anybody down being dragged out, Steggy. I think that's very important for the National Hockey League. And that was done. Both combatants are able to battle, get to the penalty box. This is what everybody wanted to see. Now, the question is this enough? Is this enough retribution for the Boston Bruins? It wasn't years ago.